in Edmond tonight. Edmond Memorial, Edmond Santa Fe. Fourth down for the Wolves. Darren Williams scoots his way into the end zone. Wolves lead it 7-0. It was going to be a long night for the Bulldogs. Julian Hoskins all day to throw, and Dylan Williams wide open. 70 yards to the casa. Santa Fe wins 28-6. Wolves improved to 3-1 this season.